me scared of the night. Always wanting the fright of your life. Oh baby, can't you see the monster screamed in your dreams? Darling, why you're scared of sleep at night? Hold your teddy, your dad, remember of your life.
You baby, yes, you see the monster say I'm high.
Hey guys, girls and ghouls, it's your boy Razor from Razor's Twisted Exploring. We're out in Pendlebury today, so just between Bury and Manchester, and we're coming to check out the Agecroft Power Station. Now I've been here in the past, we're coming back to refilm, check it out again. Hopefully no travellers on site, although it was really nice last time. But yeah, let's get in there and check it out. And so that's what we're looking at, just behind that blue cabin, Agecroft Power Station. Looks like the caravan's off site. So after coming through all these thorns, getting stung quite a bit, we've come to this opening in this fence. Let's get through here. Almost looks like an old sign there. Wow. There's some sort of outbuilding here. I'll take a look at. There's the actual mill itself. Again, we have another fence barricaded on that side off. So, we don't know if we can get onto that part, but we'll show you what we can for now and see where it takes us. And these are the sort of outer garages by the looks of it. How could they have been toilets? Some of the machinery. Almost looks like it could have been like an electric box area to generate power to the mill. Yeah, definitely looks like a electricity room.
down. Tell you something, guys, I'm getting vibes in this place. Almost very horror movie like. A telecoms box. Extinguisher form. Some of the old machinery. And the pigeons don't help to the vibe in here. I'm just gonna say, poor rabbit, by the way, as well. You fear electrocution just walking past this. It's mad. At least there's something further at the end. I wonder if it's a sensible route. Fence to the top. So we're just down here by this bridge that appears to lead into it. And it appears it's all sealed up across here for the dead end. So let's head back. So coming back round again. Yo, there's a bridge there. Leading into another building. This is way up there. Looks like one of the main stations. This. old frequency thing on it as well. Workbench. There's a window to the top there. Maybe it can climb it. Side. Just have to be careful of where we're stepping in here, guys. So I'm not too sure how good this foundation of this flooring. Oh my god, we've got our friends up there as well. All this has collapsed in. Builder's helmet there. Wow, look at these shelves. Now this metal sheeting is falling down. Ooh, jeez. Circuit breaker. Wonder what these are. Seem like they got numbers on. Could they be old lockers? Look at this. This could have been some notice board. Anyway, some little fuses. Wow. So we're going to head near the bridge part, just over there. Inside the electric box from there. Right, there we go. Check this bridge. Wow. We're gonna over and check the other part out now. Oh,
wish they'd stop that. Made it cross. And these, you notice this red gate. There's more in there. Pigeons. Carbon dioxide gas. Tells you when it was tested as well. But yeah, 55. Being the latest. But obviously they would have kept all the gas canisters in there. That prepares to go off somewhere else. I can hear our feathery friends in there as well. Door's slightly jammed. Really don't help. There's a refrigerator. More of these sort of things. It's like a gate down there. Check. Quite a few refrigerators. Weird. That's going to lead us towards that gate. Yeah. Some little test tube. It's metal.
So we come back now to the stairway here. And head on up. Came on to here last time, and where these pallets, where all that rubble is, there were some travellers on there. Clearly, they must have been moved on. Wow. This is mad. Look at this crane, look. Incredible, guys. 33,000 volts. Yet again. It must have had a lot of power running through here. Main bars section 2. Section 3. Down there's where we obviously got in, guys. Wow. Quite the way up. Quite a way through that jungle, too. Central in here. They've got their own little pigeon boxes. Or pigeon house. It's like a car on the front there. So depends. I have to start making tracks out if they're coming in. We're almost finished up in this great place, and I'm glad that I've finally done this place. Just besides the nightmare of the pigeons. So there you go, guys. Agecroft Power Station here in Manchester. I'm glad to have ticked this one off, and I'm glad to have explored it. And thank you for coming along yet again. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe for more content. We'll see you on the next. Peace out.